Hey, here's a 7-week video of Ivanka's babies. Say, we're 7 weeks old today. So they know their doggy door. They're all weaned and transitioned on their diet. They don't even have any litter boxes left in the room, do they, Hannah?
No,
litter boxes or nothing. No. We'll be putting collars on them, so when you're watching them under camera, you can tell who's who. These guys are all blue brindles, like their mama. Some of them have a little more brindle on them than others, as far as how dark the coat is. But everybody's growing up happy and healthy, just the way they should. Yes, just the way you should. Look at you. Look at you. So today they're 7 weeks old, which means you have 3 weeks to get everything ready for when they come home with you. And they'll be able to go at 10 weeks of age. So if you haven't already started nesting and choosing a veterinary, all that information on how to do all that is in your instructions on the website. If you'd like to come and play with these guys, you're welcome to do that. Just like how you see Hannah sitting here with them, with the toys. And they'll play with you just like this. They love to meet new people, especially at this age. Socialization is super important. What's he doing, sissy? What's he doing, sissy? Huh? See, I think the darkest one is the girl. Right? So here's the girly girl. Here's the girly girl. Here's the girly girl. Everything goes in the mouth. They're actually pretty kind and soft on your fingers, unless they get riled up, then you gotta let them know. Yeah, I know. And then we have two boys, right?
Yep. This one.
Yes, you're nice babies. Nice babies. Nice babies. Rub. They're so sweet. They love to give kisses. They're kissy babies. Oh, kissy babies. But they're just all built like little bricks.
I know. Like little bowling balls.
Yeah. She was a good girl. She went in the corner. I like when they give a little hop, like bunny. Hop. She loves squeaky toys. Oh my goodness. Oh
get
my.
It. Get it! Make it squeak! Make it squeak! They don't know what to do when they get it.
Yeah. All they know is they're supposed to chase it. Oh, are you killing that bear? Oh goodness, careful. He says I was busy.
Oh.
Here, come give me some of those. Slop that up so they don't run through it and get pee pee paws. Huh? No pee pee paws. No pee pee paws allowed. There we go. So you can see everybody's solid and shiny and healthy and happy.
Very, very happy.
Very happy. And wrinkly. They got wrinkles on their wrinkles.
And they got the cutest little butts.
Yeah, we love Frenchy butts. So if you're watching this video and you have any questions about how to get ready, or questions about anything at all, we want you to ask them now before the puppy comes home. Of course, you are going to have questions after the puppy comes home too, but trying to minimize that amount of any confusion. So got to have your plan, got to know what you're doing for potty training, for your vet, for your safe area at home. Vaccinations, wormings. We want you to know all that stuff. Huh, puppies? Huh, puppy? Huh, hi, sweet girl. Hi, sweet girl. There They're good kids. She just waits for you to come back around. She says, those silly boys can chase it all they want. I'll just wait for you to come back around. Somebody's laughing. Who's laughing? Oh, I hear lots of laughing.
You guys are going to be pooped after this.
Huh? Yeah, take a nice nap. You want to come visit and play with these guys. They're a lot of fun now. From 7 weeks on, they're working on full heathen status. That's where they'll be at 10 weeks old when you take them home. They're very, very sweet. They're just a blast. Okay, puppies. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye, puppies. Bye-bye, puppies. Bye-bye.